Hi everybody and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Andreea and in today's video I'm going to be testing 30 shades of lipstick. 30. I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna look good with every single one of them. I'm talking about the Laura Mercier lipstick, the new ones. Let me show you. They came in this beautiful package. Oh, this is pretty heavy. Makeup is heavy. This is Rouge Essentiel Silky Cream Lipstick. 30 shades of awesomeness. I love the formula of these lipsticks. I've tried them when they first launched in Paris. They are creamy lipsticks, but with a ton of pigment. And they're super long lasting as well for, you know, being a satin finish lipstick. It's not gonna last as those nail polish kind of lipsticks. That's the way I like to call the liquid lipsticks, the matte liquid lipsticks, because those you put it on and you know they never go away. With this guy right here, it's not gonna happen like that. I mean, it will fade throughout the day, but it lasts pretty good for a hydrating lipstick. No further ado, before we get into this video, make sure that you click on that subscribe button, on that ring bell button, so you'll be notified whenever I have a new video for you. Now let's get into 30 shades of lipstick. Just want to mention really quick that some of these lipsticks I've already tried, so when we're going to film them up close, some of them are new and some of them are pretty used. This one I've never used before. This is in the color Coral Nu. Coral Nu. Laura Mercier is French, just so you guys know. I met her. She's got a very, very interesting story. Okay, I'm ready. Aww, I thought I'm not gonna look good with this color, but I kinda like it. It's pretty. I'm sorry, Coral New. I really disrespected you, but you're nice to me. I love this color. This is definitely so appropriate for summer. As you can see, like, it looks much warmer in the packaging than on my lips. I'm not gonna stay and talk about each and every shade because else we're gonna get to 30 minutes video. So, Coral Nu, who could wear this? Everybody. If it doesn't look good on you, if you get this lipstick or any light color lipstick and it doesn't look good on you, put on some lip liner and I promise you it's going to make all the difference. Next one is Coral Clair. Clair means light. They're very similar, right? You know what? I should use these lipsticks more often. I would prefer to use this on lighter skin tones, like if you're fair, if you're light or even light medium. I would consider myself to be a light medium skin when I have a self-tan on, like right now. And I like the way it looks. Coral Clair. Next color is Nude Nouveau. This is a little bit more intense than the first. Absolutely beautiful. As you can see, it just brightens the whole face without being, you know, sometimes when lipsticks are too light, it's like, ugh. So this is Nude Nouveau. All right, we're going to Beige Intime. Oh, a mummy color. Here's the mummy color. A lot of us love this color. Oh, lipstick feels so good, I gotta tell you that. I personally don't like anything that has too much mauve, like too much of this cool pink, but I'm not being bothered by this color. It's actually pretty good. It's like an everyday color lipstick. So this is Beige Intime. This next color is Nude Délicat. Delicate nude. Let me translate that to you. Favorite. I was like, ugh, what is with this color? But this is actually the color of my lips. Oh my god, like, look, it's the exact color of my lips. You want to have Andrea's lips? Get this color. Oh my god, mommy lipstick, beautiful color, universal, good to have it in your purse, saves you whenever you need a little bit of something something on your lips. So this is Nude Délicat. Moving on with Brune Naturelle. Natural brown. Oh my god, if you're a medium skin tone, dark, deep dark, this will be your perfect nude. Here's something that I've noticed. The darker the lipstick is, the more pigment it has. I'm not being bothered by this. So this is Brune Naturelle, Chocolat Divine. Amazing for deep, deep dark skin tones. This is in Chocolat Divine. Next one is Rose Rouge. Look at this beautiful red. Woo! I can't wait to try this one. This is my color. This kind of red. Ooh, so pretty. So this is Rose Rouge. We're now talking about Rose Claire. So this is a very cool tone pink, a color that I dislike a lot on myself. A little Barbie moment. Barbie neon. Who would look good with this? Very fair skin tone with cool undertone, actually. And of course, you know, you need to like this color. Rose Clair. Rose Ultimate. Or maybe Ultimate. I don't know, man. I just work here. Ooh, not bad. I'm not mad at this color. Very pretty. In the packaging, I wouldn't have said so, but it's really, really pretty on the lips. It's not too neon. Rose Ultimate. Oh, no. It's that kind of pink, people. That's staining your lips forever. You're gonna sleep, eat, drink with this color from now on. Next one is Classic Pink. The kind of lipstick where if you wear it, your boyfriend or husband will not lose you. Classic Pink. And we are at Rose Mauve. This is actually a really, really good color on medium and medium dark skin tones. Like very romantic. This is Rose Mauve. We're talking about Rose Décadent. Very warm pink. Ladies and gentlemen, I present you Rose Décadent. Décadent. Whatever. Pink. Warm pink. Next one is Mauve Merveilleux. Extraordinary Mauve. Not bad. It doesn't really say much to me. Obviously, cool tone lipstick. This was Mauve Merveilleux. Il m'a dit des mots d'amour à la rose. Rose means pink in French. Beautiful for light, fair skin tones. I wouldn't use this color on medium or dark skin tones. À la rose. Nu préféré. Let's see if this is going to be my favorite nude. Very pretty. Really, really pretty nude. It's a pinkish nude. Definitely if you're looking for a nude color, everyday color, if you have light, fair, or medium skin tone, you would love this. Nu préféré. Next is Brune Pâle. This is pale brown. I found it. This is the kind of lipstick that does not look good on me if I don't wear a lip liner. Just like any other woman in the world, I love a good nude, but I look like my teeth are gray, and second of all, it just makes my mouth look very weird. So this only works in my opinion. Like, I don't like the way I look with this color right now, but if I would apply a lip liner, I would feel so much more comfortable because it would have a little bit of contrast. This is Brune Pâle. This is L'Orange. Now, this is everything but orange. I mean, I'm not mad with you, but you're not orange. You are not orange.
This is orange. This isn't.
This is l'orange. Rouge éclatant.
Anyway, this is beautiful red.
What a beautiful red. Beautiful, warm red, but not too orange. Sometimes reds can be a little bit too orange, and that's when, you know, your teeth look either gray or yellow. This is rouge éclatant, fuchsia intense. Intense fuchsia. Beautiful pink. I love this color. Perfect for summer. Fair, light, medium, you name it. You're gonna look good on it. But if you have a little bit of tan, like just a pinch, beautiful. Fuchsia intense. Look at this one. You can tell I've used it before. Coral vif. Bright orange. So much color in this super bright, orangey, fiery red. I absolutely love this color. Again, it looks amazing if you have a pinch of tan. I wouldn't use this kind of color on very fair, cool skin tones. This will not really complement your skin. So ladies, this is Coral Vif. This is Rouge Électrique. Wow. I think it's very similar with the other one, isn't it? Very warm, orangey red, but I think it's not as bright as the other one. So this is Rouge Électrique. Another deep red. Look at this color. It looks like blood. This is in Rouge Muse. Okay, this is it. In my opinion, this is the red lipstick that looks good on absolutely every skin tone. It's not too cool, it's not too warm, it's just a perfect red. It makes my teeth look whiter than they are. So this is Rouge Muse. Next we have another red, Rouge Ultime. Ultimate red, okay. Right now, I cannot see the difference between this one and the other one. Another true red. Which one do you guys like, this one or the other one? This is Rouge Ultime. This is Rouge Profond. We're getting to a richer, darker red. A little bit more warm tone. Evening. Red, very, very sexy red. I love this. If you have the confidence to wear this, this is beautiful. Especially for like an evening, very elegant, sophisticated look. Beautiful. This is Rouge Profond. Rose Vif. That's the next color that I'm gonna try. My lips are already hurting, I gotta tell you that. Would you try this? This is the kind of color, like if you're afraid of red, if you're not ready to commit to red, I would definitely suggest you this color, Rose Vif. The next one is Plum Sublime. Again, this color that's gonna stain my lips. All of them are pretty. I had one color that I didn't like. Other than that, I like them all. More of a cool tone, this one. Definitely looks amazing if you are fair with the cool skin tones. Ooh, this is gonna look really, really pretty on you. And if you have like green eyes, wow, fantastic. So ladies, this was Plume Sublime. So the next one is Violet. So this is Violet. Two more to go. Next one is Plum Fatal.
Wow, look at this color. Are you kidding me? Wow, very deep, plummy lipstick color. Definitely not your everyday color, but if you are very dark skin tone, you could totally pull this off every day. It's actually really pretty. So this was Plum Fatale. Last lipstick. Is it black? It looks black, but it's really, it's just a super, super dark, plummy color. This is the last lipstick. But I don't want to finish this video wearing this lipstick that really doesn't represent me at all. All right, guys, I've taken the lipstick off because it was just not my color. And I've applied a lip mask that I highly, highly need right now as my lips are very sore. If you enjoyed this video, seeing all the 30 lipstick shades from Laura Mercier, please give this video a thumbs up. What is your favorite color now? What is it that you're willing to try? I'm curious to see your tastes and in terms of colors. Like, please leave me a comment and let me know. I'm very interested to know your opinion. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe, click on the ring bell button if you haven't already done that. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye. I love you. Little narcissistic moment right here. Je vois la vie en rose. Jesus. Can we get over with pink? We might as well just eat it. What kind of orange is this? With blood inside? Rouge intense? Oh my God. This was long since we're here.